I think I'm done with this MMA. It's been great out here. I've had a good career. You guys pay me way too much, but I don't think I'm going to get enough to keep going in this.
Are you really thinking about retiring now?
You know, I don't need this. You know what I mean?
Nick understands something. The fight starts when you sign on the dotted line. You see the stare downs and everything, and guys get a little crazy. You really can't out crazy Nick Diaz. You just can't. He's going to do things to cause a reaction from his opponent. It's literally like he's playing a high-powered chess game.
Nick Diaz' endurance is outstanding. He might be the best cardio-trained fighter inside the octagon.
And then you talk about his jiu-jitsu skills and how dangerous he is in the transitions, his ability to lock up submissions from any different angle, and his defense. No one's going to submit Nick Diaz. No one's going to go out there and knock out Nick Diaz.
Never fall away.
Here we go, baby. Oh, vicious hooks to the body. Nick Diaz is relentless.
Nick
Diaz is one of the best guys in the world when it comes to getting under a fighter's skin. He just gets up on you and starts thumping on you. And then when he gets you tired and weak, then he comes with the bombs. Then he rips to the body in full force.
Wants to have major little jokes and laugh, and Dana says to me, "Oh, you guys laugh at me. That's not funny, all right? That's why I don't make friends. I'm over here shaking hands and doing all this, you know, show up with three other fighters from the UFC and hanging out. Nah, if we're gonna be fighting, we ain't friends."
My fans and UFC and my fans in the world, in the United States, I back. Trust me, I back.
It's just one of those crazy things. In a million years, you don't ever expect to see that. And, you know, this will be a tough thing to overcome and to come back from at his age.
I feel that this was a good thing for Anderson because before this happened, there was a little bit of a sense of invincibility.
Is one of those fighters that comes along once in a lifetime. What he's able to do in fighting is to take world-class elite fighters, some of the best in the division, some of the best in the world, and make them look like rank amateurs.
He's such a sniper. His strikes are so accurate.
Not only is he the pound-for-pound best fighter in the world, I think he's the best fighter ever in mixed martial arts.